The agency has also focused its work in export development in three key areas: the delivery of training and certification, the facilitation of participation in study tours, forums and trade missions, and increased access to market intelligence. Currently, 3,827 beneficiaries have participated in 125 training and certification initiatives, such as grant proposal writing and reimbursement training, ProNet, Market Intelligence, Services Go Global, Intellectual Property, Brand Development and Packaging, Investment Promotion, and Angel Investment Training. BSOs have also participated in these trainings, building their capacity to serve private sector firms. Study tours, forums, and trade missions have also provided both SMEs and BSOs with the opportunity to visit new markets, to benefit from in-market research, networking, and learn the best practices from some of the most productive businesses and organizations regionally and internationally. Under the 10th EDF Regional Private Sector Development Programme, 1,318 public and private sector firms have participated in these types of missions,